Dispatch 4601, listen carefully. My name is Rebecca Lansing, and I'm a counter-terrorism consultant to Trioptimum. We're tracking a disruption on Citadel Station, something involving an onboard AI called Showdown. You are Triop's only contact on station. Communications are out, and there is evidence of biological contamination. The mining laser is charging for a possible strike against Earth. There's a man named Nathan Darcy who may know something about taking the laser offline. His office is near the central hub on your level. The AI is on the bridge. Once the laser is out, look for the source of the problem there. And by the way, we know all about you and your friend Diego. Pull this off, and we'll clear your record. That implant you're wearing is military-grade hardware. Use it well. Lansing out.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well.
Showdown security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are current. Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope you're somnolent.
Employee 2-4601, listen carefully. My name is Rebecca Lansing, and I'm a counter-terrorism consultant to Trioptimum.
Showdown security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core that Showdown's using these to hold onto the level. That's all fine, but I don't really see how it helps. The thing is everywhere.
Thank you.
Shodan Security's closing down on us. Shodan Security.
We're finished. Keith and the others went down the access corridor an hour ago to fight the mutants. None of them have come back. Soon the mutants will come for the rest of us.
Save our souls.